You get down and you quarrel every day. You're saying prayers to the devils, I say. Whoa. Why not help one another on the way?
Make it much easier.
Just yeah. A little bit yeah. Easier.
Just can't live that negative way. If you know what I mean, make way for the positive day. Cause it's news, news and days, new time. And if it's a new feeling, look at it, said it's a new sign. Oh, what a new day.
Reggae music, uh-huh. of reggae music. Play I some music. Play I some music.
Hipocrites and parasites.
Will
go
The sun shall not smite I by day, nor the moon by night, no. And everything that I do shall be upful and right. And if it's all night, it got to be all right. If it's all night, got to be all right. Hey, mama, don't lose this one. Got a lucky one. Honor the sun. If you make me move, then you know you've got to prove. All night, it's all right. A night shift, walking on a night shift with the forklift from AM.
If you say that, why did you say that?
To PM,
working all night.
Walking on a night shift.
If you say
yeah.
that, why did you say that? Up for life.
Well, if it's
all night,
if it's
until the philosophy which hold one race superior and another inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned. Everywhere is war. It's a war that until there are no longer first class and second class citizens of any nation, until the color of a man's skin is of no more significance than the color of his eyes. It's a war that until the basic human rights are equally guaranteed to all without regard to race. And it's a war that until that day, the dream of lasting peace, world citizenship, rule of international morality, will remain illusion to be pursued but never attained. Now everywhere is war. War And until the ignoble and unhappy regime that hold our brothers in Angola, in Mozambique, South Africa, subhuman bondage, have been toppled, totally destroyed. Well, everywhere is war. Miss a war. War in the east. War in the west. War up north. War down south. War, war. Rumors of a war. And until that day, the African continent will not know peace. We Africans will fight, we find it necessary. And we know we shall win, as we are confident in the victory of good over evil.
Politics.